U.S. President-elect Donald Trump has announced he will nominate former Indiana Senator Dan Coats as the new National Intelligence Director. Mr. Trump says Mr. Coats shows expertise required to lead intelligence community. Capitol Hill veteran boasts extensive Washington career, including government service and law. Being a critic of Russia, Mr. Coats was banned from Russia after U.S. sanctions. The announcement comes one day after the release of a declassified government report on Russian efforts to influence the presidential election. Mr. Trump said Mr. Coats has clearly demonstrated the deep subject matter expertise and sound judgment required to lead our intelligence community. Will provide unwavering leadership that the entire intelligence community can respect, and will spearhead my administration's ceaseless vigilance against those who seek to do us harm, Mr. Trump said. Mr. Coats, in a statement released by the transition team, said, "There is no higher priority than keeping America safe, and I will utilize every tool at my disposal to make that happen." Mr. Trump's team has been examining ways to restructure intelligence agencies as part of an effort to streamline operations and improve efficiency. But Mr. Coats' nomination could ease fears that Mr. Trump would push for a significant overhaul. If confirmed by the Senate, Mr. Coats will head the intelligence agency that was created after the September 11 attacks to improve coordination among U.S. spy and law enforcement agencies. The 73-year-old is a Capitol Hill veteran, with a net worth of about $12 million. Mr. Coats served 8 years in the House before moving to the Senate in 1989. He stayed in the Senate until 1998, then left to become a lobbyist. After serving as U.S. Ambassador to Germany under President George W. Bush, Mr. Coats joined the international law firm of King & Spalding, helping lead the Government Affairs Division and lobbying for pharmaceutical, defense and energy companies.